Hey, Robert DeBruce here at robertdebruce.com. I just want to take a few moments really quick just to talk about those five components, or map them out for you, that help you find and elevate your why. So here we go. First and foremost, I'm going to use a blue marker. Okay. First and foremost, why is not static. It's always changing. It's always moving as you experience life and so forth. So that leads us into our first component, which is experiences. Okay. Number two is what we don't want. Obviously, things we don't want. Pain, struggles, challenges, setbacks, hurts, heartaches, okay? Number three, just the opposite, what we do want. Obviously, what we do want. Dreams, visions, whatever's from the heart. Number four, what's important to us. Another obvious, values, our beliefs, whatever's meaningful to us at a deeper level. And number five is our every next move, or here I'll call it decisions. Okay, so here we have our experiences, which is what happens as soon as we step into this world. We have experiences. And the mapping goes, it influences these two things right here. Our don't wants and our do wants. Whatever, however we experience life, our don't wants are challenges and setbacks, and our do wants are dreams and passions. Our influences are influenced by those experiences. And those, the don't wants and do wants, influence what's important to us. They influence our values, they influence our beliefs, etc. Okay? And what's important to us influences the decisions that we make. Right? Okay? Now here's the kicker. We have two places to make decisions from. What's here or what's there? Our circumstances or our dreams and visions. What's short term? What's long term? Here, we're putting out fires. Here, we're living from a fire. Big difference. And how we make that decision changes everything. Okay? And that thus goes forward and creates an experience, a new kind of experience for us, which collides with the events that are happening in our lives and just molds and shapes into different kinds of experiences and so forth, and that just comes back into here and keeps evolving. We have experiences that have been shaped by the decisions that we make, and those experience influences the don't wants and do wants. Those don't wants and do wants influences what's important to us, and what's important to us influences our decisions, and those decisions come from either or of those scenarios. And round and round and round and round it goes. Circle of life continues, and there you go. So there you have it, the five components that help you find and elevate your why. You can find these at robertdebruce.com. Thanks.